And now, back to Pete and Pete on Nickelodeon.
He found out you're afraid to dance. They're gonna be waiting for you. Pete, there's another way. You could just try dancing. Think of the great times Petunia had doing the Leningrad slide.
I can't. They're all laughs. I look like a pug.
But dancing's so easy. All you do is move.
The only movement I'm doing is out of here, like a beef belch, as soon as I'm done.
Hey! Careful with that wax. One spoonful could turn this place into a skating rink. I gotta go back upstairs. There's someone I gotta meet.
Good luck.
Yeah, you too.
I felt bad for Pete, but it turns out he wasn't the only one who needed to take evasive maneuvers. Monica was trying to keep a step ahead of Wayne, and Nona was trying to steer clear of her dad.
Pookie, I've been looking all over for you. You ready to strut your stuff with your pop?
As for me, well, I didn't know her name, but I was heading for her like a meteor into the sun.
Oh, excuse me, Pete Wrigley. You don't remember me.
You know, you're right. Nice seeing you.
Mrs. Goucher, I'm a friend of your mom's. My Melinda, she's kind of shy. I was wondering if you could show her a step.
I don't really...
Thanks.
You weren't thinking of bailing on us. Not before we've had the pleasure of seeing you dance. Dancing's so easy. You just get out there and ruin your life. Meltdown time.
Nice dance, huh? Why aren't you out there?
Why aren't you, bub?
Me? I'm just waiting for the right song. Something special for me and my girl.
Something special?
Hey, thanks, bub.
Rock on.
Something special.
Rock on.
Excuse me, do you mind? Excuse me, folks. It looks like the dance is nearing an end. And I wanted to send out a special message to my little Pookie, Nona Mecklenburg. Maybe after she hears it, she'll give her pop one lousy dance.
I held you on my bended knee. I tucked you in the sack. I carried you around so much, I sprained my lower back. And now I see you standing there, a little girl no more. So tell me, would it kill you to step out on the floor?
Okay, Wrigley. It's time for your little dance number.
Sucker Grugo, chunkhead.
Ernest? Wax me.
Are you nuts?
You heard me. Wax me down.
I praised all your talents, I raised your allowance. Now all I want is just one lousy dance. Hard to do.
Time to face the music, nose flex.
There it was, the doorway to freedom. Pete had made it, but it looked like Nona wasn't as lucky. If Pete didn't get her out of there, her dad was gonna do her in.
Nona, honey, how about a dance?
Mr. Mecklenburg, I was wondering if maybe I could have the last dance with Nona.
But it's the last dance.
I know, but it's my first.
Oh, I get it. Sure.
Okay, Wrigley. Let's see what you got. We're waiting.
Pete, you don't have to do this.
Yeah, I do. That's okay, but I think I'll do it my own way.
Never, Wayne.
Oh, I understand. You gotta go for that merit badge. That's important to you.
Wayne! You can dance next to me.
What happened to your girlfriend?
She kind of left me for an older man.
Does that mean you're too brokenhearted to dance?
Oh, I think I can handle it. So that's the story of Pete's first school dance. No records were broken, no lives were saved. No mysteries of the universe were solved. But for one dance, everything was perfect.
Here I come, you can find me now. Nickelodeon wants to know if you're strong enough to stomach 5 hours of the most repulsively romantic shows we could find. Watch Love Sick on Nick this Wednesday afternoon starting at 3 o'clock, 2 Central, right here on Nick. Now stay tuned for The Secret World of Alex Mack, next on Nick. Yeah, yeah.
This is her mom, and this is her skull. When she was 12, she had an accident, and doctors had to put a metal plate in her head. She's okay and everything, but if you're ever at her house for dinner and you hear what sounds like Mexican radio, it is Mexican radio coming from the plate in my mother's head.
Dance, dance. Nickelodeon presents The Adventures of Pete and Pete, starring Pete and Pete's brother Pete. Today's adventure, Mom's Plate.
Other than Mexican radio, Mom's head sometimes picks up the police vans.
There's a fire on Elm Street. Maybe we can help.
And we get to go on rescues. Another great thing is, when Mom's sleeping and we want to leave her a note, we just stick it to her head with a refrigerator magnet. Also, if we don't know where she is, it's pretty easy to find her. What I like best, though, is when the reception is good.
A little to the left.
Mom's Plate pulls in Cubs games from Chicago.
Black history is a part of everyone's history, so Nickelodeon wants to celebrate.